What's up, guys? This is Nisha. Welcome back to the journey. This is another journey. This one is a small ammo haul. I came up on some ammo that I felt was a good price, so I purchased it and I want to show you guys what I got. So if you want to see what I got, stay tuned. What's up, my fellow journeyers? Welcome back. Welcome back. As you guys can see, this is a ammo haul. This video is not gonna be long at all because I don't have very much, but I'm gonna start at my right to my left. It might be you guys left to right, but right here, we got some Remington 22 Thunderbolt. This is the 500 count, and I paid, I believe it was $42.98. I paid for this and I thought it was a good deal. So I got two of these and it's 500 count. This is a 22 LR. And the next one right here, guys, this is Fiocchi. This is a 20 gauge. As you guys know from the previous video, I bought my first shotgun and it was a Citadel PAT 20 gauge. So that's what I got these for. And I got seven boxes of 20 gauge. And I only got two boxes of this one right here, guys. Just two boxes of the Remington. It's just to add to my collection and to make sure I have fuel for the guns that I do have. Right now, I currently have about nine guns in my safe right now. It says it holds 24 guns, but I don't know how true that is because I don't own 24 guns, but I am trying to get there, guys. But yeah, this is all the ammo I got for this part three of my ammo haul. Not much, but it's enough for me. Like the 22 I have, I have two 22s. Yeah, I have two 22s. And my daughter has a 22 and I have one. So I try to keep as much 22 ammo that I can because it is one of the cheapest calibers to shoot right now versus my 9mm, which I have. I think I have about 5 or 6 9mm. Excuse me. I do have quite a bit of 9mm. I don't have a whole lot, but it's enough for me. In my shotgun, I only have one, so I believe that 7 boxes is enough. In these boxes, I believe it's 25 count. 25 of 20 gauge shotgun rounds in here. It doesn't say it on the box, but I believe it is 25 rounds, 20 or 25. But yeah, guys, this is all the ammo I got since my last video on my ammo series. I'm just looking to stack up, looking to make sure that I have enough ammo. I'm not gonna stop buying guns until I have enough guns for my family. So with that being said, guys, thank you for watching this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, hey, give it a thumbs down, but comment down below what you didn't like about the video. And also comment down below what you do like about the video. And if you have any suggestions or any videos that you want me to do, also comment that down below. If you have any questions about any of the guns that I have, leave a comment. Let's talk about it. I would bring them out if you guys request for me to bring them out. And if you guys want to see what I have in my safe, also comment down below about that as well. I might not show everything, but I will show what my safe looks like. I don't like people knowing everything that I have. So I even have guns that you guys have not seen yet. But anyway, guys, with that being said, Thank you for watching this video. Tune in to the next one, and I'll see you on the next journey.